students, today is the last day of the week, am I right? Saturday. So today, in the last Friday, yesterday we have learned about the density, am I right? So what is a density? Density is nothing but mass upon volume, am I right? It is nothing but mass per unit volume. What will be the SI unit of the density? Kg per meter cube or gram per centimeter cube, am I right? So today we are going to start with the word problems of density. I have given you the worksheet. In the worksheet we have the there are the 5 word problems. We will solve today here at least 3 or 4. One will be the homework for you. So the first question. What is the first question? What is the density if the mass is 44 gram and volume is 44 mL? So what will be the formula for the density? Density is nothing but mass upon volume. Mass upon volume. How we are denoting the density? The density is denoted by the symbol rho. This symbol is called as a rho. Or we can write m upon v. What is the mass? 44. And what is the volume? 44. If you will divide it, then it will come 1. Am I right? So, but what will be the unit? Gram per ml. So, which option is correct? That is C option. Which option will be correct? C option. Are you getting this? So, density is defined as mass upon volume. That is, density is nothing but a rho. That is, m upon v. 44 divided by 44. It is nothing but 1 gram per mm. So, option is C. Then second question is, what is the density of mass if mass is 120 gram and volume is 96 mm? So, again, here, what will be the formula for the density? When you are solving the any word problem, you have to solve with the states. Rho, that is density, is nothing but m upon v. So what is mass? 120 gram and its volume is 96. So if you will divide this, both the numbers are divisible by 12. This both the numbers are divisible by 12. Am I right? So 12 tens are 120 and 12 eights are 96. Now when you will divide 8 divided by 10, so 8 ones are 8. So 10 minus 8, 2. Then what you are doing? You are writing the decimal point, the number of zeros are added. So 8 twos are 16. 20 minus 16, it will come 4. So 4, 0 will get added, 5 are 40. So answer will be 1.25. What will be the unit? Gram per ml. Gram per ml. So these are the word problems. Now third we will solve. Third, I hope that you can solve it by yourself. We will move to the last, that is fifth one. Here option will be, which will be the correct option? D. Option will be, D will be the correct option. Then C and 4, you will solve it by yourself. I will solve directly fifth one. Now see the fifth question. Gloria needs to find the density of a cube. We have to find here what we have to find. Whenever you are reading the question, you have to understand. Whichever the question will be there, first try to understand the question. Fifth, we are solving. See, Gloria needs to find the density of a cube. What we have to find here? Density. To find, that is density, am I right? Each side of the cube. Now, the side of the cube, once, now you know the cube, the all the side of the cubes are same. So, each side of the cube is 3 centimeters. That is, side is given. Now, what is given that we have to find first? Side of the cube is 3 centimeter and mass is 12 gram. The mass is given 12 grams. See, the mass of the cube is 12 gram. You have to find the density. Now, what will be the formula for the density? Density is nothing but mass upon volume. Here we have to find the volume. So how you will find the volume? Volume is nothing but length multiplied by breadth multiplied by height. It is for the volume of a cube. You have learned the volume of a cube is nothing but side into side into side. So what will be this? 3 into 3 into 3. So 3 threes are 9. 9 threes are 27. So it will be 27 centimeter cube. The density will be 27 centimeter cube. Now here we have to find the density, that is mass upon volume. Mass is 12 gram and this is 27. This both the numbers are divisible by 3. Yes or no? 3 fours are 12. 3 nines are 27. Now, can you find this number? Now, when you have to divide it, if we will divide 9 divided by 4. Now, 4 is not divisible directly by 4. So 4 is not divisible by 9. So, you have to put a decimal point. So, 0 point on your number of zeros will get added. So, what will come? 4. Yes, 9 4s are 36. 9 4s are 36. So this number will get recurring. We will get number again and again. 4 4 4. Am I right? And what we have to what is the approximate? Approximate means what? Nearby. So what will be the answer for this? 0.4. How will you write a unit? What will be the unit of this? Gram centimeter cube. Gram per centimeter cube will be the option. Now here see in the here they are given the number of option. The answer will be A. Here option will be A. Are you getting this? So by using this formula, I have given 5 examples. By using this formula, the number of examples will come for you and you have to solve it. Are you getting this? In the next, we will start with a new lesson, that is motion and the time. Thank you.